Are the files in your computer automatically getting deleted when clicked? If you want to know how to fix it, you have landed at the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Run an antivirus scan. One of the most common reasons for this error is a virus or malware interfering with your system. So you must immediately run a virus and malware scan to prevent further damage. Open the software that you are using and run a total system scan. After that, delete all the viruses and other threats that the software indicates. This should resolve this issue. If you do not have antivirus software installed on your computer, you can use Windows Security to run a full scan. Also, remember to enable the malware protection setting inside Windows Defender for better computer security. Method 2. Update mouse drivers. If there are no viruses in the computer, an outdated mouse driver might be causing this issue. You can update the mouse drivers to solve this issue. Head over to Device Manager and click on Mice and Other Pointing Devices. Right-click on your mouse and then click on Update Driver. After that, let the driver receive the necessary update to resolve the issue. Method 3. Run an SFC scan. If the previous options do not provide a resolution, then running an SFC scan can help. Go to the command prompt by typing CMD in the Windows search box and right-click on the first option. Click on Run as Administrator to open an elevated command prompt. Put the command SFC/scan now and hit Enter. Now let the process complete and it will repair the corrupted files to resolve this issue. Method 4. Run a DISM scan. If the problem persists, go to the command prompt by typing CMD in the Windows search box and right-click on the first option. Click on Run as Administrator to open an elevated command prompt. Run the command DISM/online/cleanup-image/restore-health in the command prompt. Running the scan will automatically fix any system image corruption due to Windows updates. Please remember that this is a time-consuming process, so do not close the window. Method 5. Try this Windows Registry Fix. Modifying the Windows Registry can also help to resolve this issue. Press Windows plus R to open the Run command window. Here, type regsvr32/ishell32.dll and hit Enter. Now restart your computer and check if the error persists. And there you have it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching and we will see you in the next video.